Kelly Says, episode 3. Here we are in sunny Scotland. Do you wanna, what's this?
I didn't get what you're saying, like. No.
You all right?
They can take our lives, but they can never take our freedom!
Scotland's probably not top of the list when you think of common surfing destinations. Dunno, what do you think of when you think of Scotland?
For the winter when you've got
Scotland
and waves on your doorstep, so we decided we'd give Scotland a chance. I regret it. Danny?
Yeah? What's wrong?
But sometimes when you are filming and you come to lovely Scotland and then you kind of kick yourself because you did the whole Kelly Says surf no matter what, and you get to a surf spot and
you got to
surf no matter what. It's never too shy to paddle out.
Apparently,
but I could have told you it is.
With that rain spreading eastwards, snow again up over the mountains, rain at lower levels and strong wind for many areas as well. There's a possibility of sleet and hail down to lower levels, and that again gives us a possibility of some icy patches in places tomorrow morning. But tomorrow...
We're
here at world famous Thurso East. It's not looking very world famous today, but Hannah's getting it anyway because she's got massive balls.
Gobbles.
Yes, gobbles. It's a whitewater raider.
But Scotland as a whole, it's been amazing.
Scotland, you have delivered the goods.
It's weird because as soon as we crossed the border into Scotland, Danny became a whole lot more Scottish and a whole lot harder to understand.
I'm soaked from the tight scone.
You're pure mad, Presto.
There he is, he's off!
Ah, there's also
to the beach. Lovely. Cloud Edwards Army. And then
permanent fog.
Yeah, you can like this.
Time to keep you off my mind. Ooh.
everyone for watching.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Bye. Bye. I don't know, I feel like we haven't given it our all this episode. I feel bad.
Yeah, there's definitely something we're doing.
Something missing. Kind of like a land of blank child style. I think we should go down that line.
Bikinis.
Bum and boobs. Maybe that's what people want.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I'm not scared. Our manager's annoyed because we haven't left for surfing yet.
It's very disappointing. We've got 9 minutes, in fact, we've got 8 minutes. Very disappointing.
And we're still packing up all our stuff. Sorry.
It's gonna be dark.
Have you found your hood yet?
No, no hood. You've hid it.
Anything's possible.
This is awful.
No, it's not. It's lovely.
And there's no waves. Which I'm kind of really upset but really happy about. Day 5 and we're struggling today. We've got wet suits, wet boots, wet hood, wet gloves. It's cold.
Tired.
The car's wet.
There's no waves. The sea's cold.
It's debatable. There's some canoers. There's some guy canoeing.
Get on then.
Come on, son.
Get it.
If you're wondering why we're debating a surf, let's just show you guys. It's pretty much what we're debating getting in for. And if you're wondering if that's the set, that's the set.
What's wrong?
But sometimes when you are filming and you come to lovely Scotland and then...